There have been a lot of brilliant sitcoms in the 75 years of the Emmys. Some set in the workplace and others in the home. Some in restaurants, but one of the greatest sitcoms of all time, winner of 28 Emmys, was set here in the most iconic bar in television history. Cheers.
Anthony, thank you for getting us all here. Ah, this feels really nice to be here in front of all of you. Thank you.
Look, Ted, why don't you just think of it as a long overdue class reunion? Yeah?
And being together brings back some great memories of a show we're all very proud of.
Yeah, and if somebody has the envelope, we can present the award.
Yeah, that one right there.
Hey.
Georgie Porgy.